Yo, are we going to holy detonation deals? I hope we have proper capture for all this. Oh, this might be...
You're back! So kind of you to say so. Breeding does matter, I always say. Bye now! And don't forget, price these at the best prices! Heroes! You're back! So kind of you to say so. Breeding does... Bye now! And don't forget...
I need to see map, please. I don't see anything in it. Alright, so I'm trying to explore a bit. I think attack is the superior option. I think they can throw waste at you. Okay, so... This is good because it's that fixes all the problems. We can repair car if any missile. Wait, he's not dead? Okay, we'll kill this tool. Yeah, party pal, most self-preservation thing you can do right now is not dead. They can die, both of them. Let's move. Stop having turn, stop existing. Oh, my car resists poison. Three. This is intentional, so Amy can repair car, and car can a bit destroy. Upcoming turn. Can you program the people to not participate in combat? It was so useful then. That was interesting. Yeah, we definitely have Karon low, and that's rather problematic. So what I'm trying to do, I'm trying to drive across the wasteland, at least here, to make the map better. Okay, very nice. We did quite well. Second. Okay, it's good. I just realized we int level. There is some. Sniper survival. Jesus. Does Amy have any skill points? Yes. Okay, so I could go survival here. And read survival book. Or I could go Weird Science. Skip. Weird Science seems useless at this stage, so I will go Survival. I don't have zero skills. Sniper, I could go Sniper right now. Not big fan of this solution. Few seconds, I need to Stack armor. I think Bronk have armor. Okay, what I think might be beneficial is this toaster. Because it's tons of XP for free. Done. Wait. Oh yeah, we tried to harder discount and it didn't work. Doing some progress. This level 10 was a very important sheet to get. Look at this. 100,000 exp. We're going like a lightning. Like a wind.
Did you think no one was paying attention, Rangers?
Okay, so this is this character.
Again. Oh no! Oh no, Pitch Blend! Oh, he was such a sweet... Thank you. I am grateful for everything you have done. Let me see. Yes. Pray, most Gabbat, may the glow light your path through the darkness.
I know. Bomb Hopper Launcher of Eli. 2000, 1000. I think this might be nicer. This is herself. We wait for leadership then, right? Yeah. That looks like it. I feel like I get no XP for doing that. Loading dock. This is outright the most fucking insane. Map. I wanted to check car condition in this loading dock space if it's full. It looks like full, which means we probably get full repair, right? Is this the superior option in that case? Take least damage from collisions. Would have least HP. It's so fucking hard to... Because speed is irrelevant. This world map speed is does nothing, so you have only impact damage here. And it's 1000 more for every impact. I will not be able to leave mountain. I will be able if I will remember. No, I will not be able to customize my car. So I will have one tick to calc tower, right? It might be superior option anyway. Just don't get hit. I think this is the most reliable. This will be more useful in current combat. Okay. Now we have this. We need something like Marshall Kwan progress. Okay, so we could kill like 3 people, that's nothing. This combat is insane in scale. Like, there was 2 people. They promised to help us and get out. Oh,
comrades! Signal has not gone. Goodbye.
Not gonna lie, I don't feel ready for the next combats. I think this is a safe spot. Right, this is safe. I'm trying to like localize the problems. There are the pipes. Where is the second place that we will have to stand? Nowhere, you just have to park the car here. Okay, so we would have to start combat in a minority and push to pawn. This guy has no armor, so I think this is good. I will continue bothering with next. These are next targets. These guys have no thorn. Can destroy this tumor. Yeah, this is very useful if that's range. Very frustrating.
Okay.
Wait, where are we Bronco, for example? Hey, we can go here. And that's it. That's the end of it. Hello, fucker. Hey, who is left? So we get rid of these two bolts that were here. Bronco. Thank you. I think these doors will be open as soon as we drive car over it. So I would say we have to reduce some of our turns intentionally just to get that. She's most safe here, at least I believe that. I mean, technically, this might be more better. Maybe. Actually, it's same position, really. There is not big advancements to be made. The biggest defense maker here. We could argue if the door is immune to damage. Immune to damage. It takes damage to confuse player, but it's immune. Okay, Corbin. Mistake, I didn't know I could do that. Can I deploy bomb proper? Jest ten Omnimark. They're far away from me. Fuck, he exploded. Wait, they don't respawn or anything? Normally in this fight they constantly spawn from this vent. Now without him. This is my main category issue. I mean, some people may say it was important. Apparently from this position we kill one tumor. Yeah, on one side I can fucking drive over them. No problem. I mean, it will take slightly longer, but there are upsides. What this pipe go? Closer to Amy. Everyone closer to Amy. It feels like safe position. Oh, this seems like safe position. Okay, guy further from Monica. or closer to Monica, have harder time reaching. Do we deal damage here? What is Cordite? If we wanna use Cordite, then we should deal damage. I think we wanna use Marshall Quan. Like, nothing here seems useful. Bronco can deal damage to it, but Bronco is not my exact perfect damage dealer, so it will be rather useless. Or two hits to this Herald. I can unload to the Feral and see what it does. Yeah, quite useful. This cost 5. It seems useful. Because now, one can unload to it. Which is useless by itself. But it's useful because you can use Rest of Storm to hit any AP. And shoot it. Or no, Cordite. It's better to be Cordite with it right now. Amy can destroy armor. Burning damage armor and now Cordite. And now Amy again. Before Amy does anything, Bronco can move away. Where? That is seems like good position. Die. Leader multi-kill. No? I was hoping. Don't have mid click, by the way. That wasn't intentional. That was cool. We are safe here? Nothing. Okay, where is Quan compared to optimal position? No way. He should attack barrel. We are safe. There is no good line of sight. Don't explode, you don't have AP for it. Holy radiation, he will fight once. He will attack once. Sadly, we can't really do much right now. This gamble trade of superior position that Monica currently occupy didn't give us much strategic advances.
Okay.
I don't. What is Party Pal, by the way? I think Party Pal. Is dead or is it? So this is not good enough to drive, I think. Yeah, this impact damage is broke. Okay, let's destroy armor. Or they have slowpoke effects, so... This cost 7 and immediately kill this guy. Which advance our position. This cost 4 and put this guy in minor danger, which has advanced our position. This cost 4. Put this guy in danger and advanced position. I think it's most useful right now. To get as far away from this monster as possible. Take cover behind the car or something. Run with gun. Danger. Okay, we are safe. You think Party Pal is dead? That would be slightly out of character for him, but not possible. Wait, what? But I moved him away. You should not have an HIP for this. Oh, Party Pal. Good, good to see you. Oh, I know, he was with Quan, and Quan wasn't exactly considering combat because game broken. Okay, good thing, Party Pal alive is pretty nice. I'm kind of sad that he doesn't participate in combat in any way, but better this than something that. Yeah, no worries, Hunter, you're just as mutated as this people. Bronco, what do you think? Thank you. Okay, where are my PMs? Ah, this is not. Infinite leadership range. Infinite leadership. Was it infinite? Iron Head Cordite. You and your being useless again. And making my infinite leadership range look like a joke. To get rid of these problems, by the way. This is a problem. No, minor inconvenience. Slightly bigger challenge to overcome. Drive. Honestly, good enough. Good job, Kat. We need to get rid of problems. This is not only problem, we need to slow this guy down. Can I shoot through? Branko is the most beneficial for Sarah to get the fuck out. Further away the better. Yeah, basically anybody who can move. Might be difficult to hear. The fact was that he destroyed the radiation barrier. And now he's trying to kill another radiation barrier. What the fuck Hagitrops are doing here? Actually, you can do whatever. I'm very sorry, Hodiak, this is not your fault. It just this game decided that the best characters in the game should take most damage and I had quite a dilemma between loadout. Can I play it, please? Okay, he missed, that was very lucky. Double miss. You are done. Yes, now it's endless combat between Night Terror and this poor guy. Rivals forever. Hey, yeah. I think before we do anything else, Good corner, okay. So we need to get rid of this problem. I think Horde can basically clean this, I guess. It's fine. We'll take people like Marshall to get rid of the problems. I think problem one is the most important, which is this guy. The Bronco will be kind of... improve accuracy of this loser. Thank you. Okay, and now we can get rid of this. It deals no damage. Okay, so I think this will be an notched mortar. It does nothing. Resist demoralized. Of fucking course. Resist slowed. Of fucking course. For that, he should be able to tank his. Where are we? We get 2000 XP so far for this turn, but that's not enough. This slot was intentionally, not never know where they wanna go. Oh, here is it slow. I mean, who else? But this also, two more should be unable to move anywhere anyway. Artifal, chilling. At least safe. So we need to drive car over there, but it's apparently impossible. I'm my friend, those. Night Terror, I forgot you exist. You see, it will be extremely convenient for me if you would stop. He cannot be attacked when he transforms in vengeful form. Just for game to take a little bit longer. I wonder ironically think this is my button focus. Because like he need to want to make bad game. your car should not be destroyed by... I wanna... What is aim? Why would I wanna move it anybody else? I can move it aim. This is not boss? We need to eliminate any body that is left. Of course, eventually. Bronco, if you would kindly... You are not done here, Bronco. You are done here. This is low HP, so I will trigger them on this. Fucking hard cards. This might not be necessary. Wait, should the Bronco swallow this? Yeah, I think so. Outside of this guy, we're quite done. That was pathetic. Hey, let's go here. Let's low-key shot this guy. Let's borrow Cordite some EP. Let's map target this loser. Get the fuck out. And we are done, right? Yeah, I think so. Good heal. Outside of this uncontrollable spam, yes, I agree. Okay, this guy destroyed and go to Mad Terror, another barrel. Let's hard hit them. Yeah, they go. I don't think he can do anything after this slow. Giant pros of spamming calitrops everywhere if that enemies do not move. He will also move, but that's not what he thought. Yeah, I consider murdering them further. Holy shit, this... Yeah, this combat is always endless, by the way, it's normal. We kill? Like, we definitely kill, but who? How the fuck you missed? End turn, right? Like, let them cook. Bomb hopper, ultimate weapon. It will go vengeful, not sure if it does anything. Thank you. Oh, for fuck's sake, yes, destroy every single barrel, it's so fucking good. Yeah, this is extremely underwhelming combat at this point. But what I like is that every time they spawn, it's more XP drain. The Vargur. Like, I can literally stand here in this room and just kill this group that spawn. And make more and more of them. I see nothing but benefits of this action. It's literally fucking free. It's literally fucking free. Okay, I need to reach Monika from here because that's dangerous. Yeah, but it's literally fucking free. We have more reason to continue doing that than to stop. Especially if we consider XP here. We got 1000 for this additional 1000 million turns. We get like 50 per spawn under... spawn 1, 2... 3. The party has just begun. 5 spawn per turn? So it's 200 XP every turn. It might not be much, but I guess it's not too much. Yeah. Just in case, you know, better safe than sorry. It was this guy with the double barrel of radiation, so he had like increased damage by 60%. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this. This produces a lot of XP. Every single turn. Oh, Sarah, I've gained that XP that wasn't from my turtle. Okay. Vengeful of the poison. Good balance. Zamieszaj armor, poison, burning. Bronco, I'm very sorry, it's not exactly your fault. It's a joke, right? Like, there is definitely some clownage happening because the guy was literally marked. We can end turn one more time. It's that thing. I mean, I swear, it's so much fucking XP you guys have. Surprise. Especially when they just run around and do nothing. Half of them literally spam to do nothing. He used this valuable East armor that he used all the time. Yes. That's so useful, mate terror. He got 10 stacks. Holy shit, this shit fucking... This shield is a menace to the damage just run under. Okay, we need to stop him anyway. It doesn't matter. It needed to be stopped. Okay, so we could run at the beginning of the map and stay safe here. XP. For that, it will be very beneficial if you will disarm the situation here. Yeah, I unironically consider just giving another turn, especially after Amy did what she did. Sounds like perfect idea, not like they're gonna do anything. Yeah, go load yourself to 10 stacks, I don't care. Holy shit, there's so many of them. That's so beneficial. This guy literally could not decide where to go. Oh no. Is this barrel at the end of the map existing? I mean, it's not like I'm going to kill this barrel, so... Sure, why not? I do whatever makes you happy, really, like... Look at this. I feel... Oh no, oh no. Oh, fuck you. You are fucking done. Yeah, infinite spawn. Such good mechanics. I dreamed about nothing else than killing same enemy over and over and over and over forever. I mean, it's kind of fun to some degree. Oh, party pal activated. Okay, we are kind of the ending with party pal will not sustain much damage from this. Like, look at Night Terror. He so far took like 2000 damage. If this goes vengeful and over nothing, that will be like nothing. Yeah, revenge with fucking poison. It's okay. If he attacked me. Hmm. This is what you get. Okay. We need to start murdering. Amy cannot move anywhere. In this situation it's much better to run. Especially if you wanna scale harder. Yeah, I used to play games where EOA was a real threat, not in the target. Do we wanna kill it? We definitely wanna kill it. Thank you. Okay, we literally getting another turn. It was so free. If this will not be so free, I would maybe, and there would one more turn. Really, at this point. Very useful. I mean, for me, ending this combat is not valuable. Look at this, we get another 500 XP. Okay, it's kind of... Okay. We kill only 2 per turn, which is 100. I hope auto-kill enemies, so it is plenty of them, will give me XP. I should get 1000. And that's minor. Honestly, I didn't know where the Falcon comes to. Well, I'm waiting for my turn, please. I don't know if like in exact entertainment saw this, but majority of my turn, majority of my gameplay is spent waiting for my turn.
Oh, it's normal in turn-based combat.
No, it's not normal in fucking this. When turn of my enemy take more than 1 minute, it should be automatically ended. Seriously, you're gonna fucking start combat with another guy? Oh, party power, you're walking useless.
Yeah, if you kill enemy hard enough, it will drop candy.
Don't worry. I'm sure we have plenty of candy over here. What is this shit doing here? Oh, it's attacking radioactive barrier. Of course it's attacking. Oh! Of course it's doing that. Oh, I mean. Pre-kill! Is it? At this stage, we need to both self. If you want this free kill, it's way too beneficial to both self. Nice. Very nice, Amy. Is it fantastic? Okay, we need that car. Just be safe, right? Yeah, Bronco. Okay, leader multi kill. Zero range leader multi kill. Okay. Bronco. It's your time to be a leader, Bronco. This is your moment. Juan will be beneficial if you will keep our boss Bronco on boost. Show them power, bro. That was one ironically good. Now, do we want to take another turn of stun? I mean, it's one ironically beneficial. I mean, it's one ironically beneficial. Where is Amy? She's in minor danger. I think we can take one more tour. I mean, it's too beneficial and too stupid to stop. Okay, Amy is in danger right now. I think we can call it the danger. I mean, giant problem with calling danger. A danger is that we will have to assess the situation. Instead of denying it like we did for the last 10 turns. I mean, we are yet to see enemies doing anything useful, but I think they start to run out of barrels. Yeah, this purple barrel is definitely not the ones you hit before.
Is that taking damage? No, please.
Ona ironicznie last turn. The mostly because I'm tired of the sun, there is a wait man enemies, so waiting for turn is longer. But hey. Please, let me play. Now play! The fucking game! This is not gaming right now. By the way, I wonder why they don't play Fallout 2 instead. Oh, because it wasn't much better. Okay, so this is Amy. This is her XP. 4000. But we are free to move her around. This might revolutionize Stalin. Yeah, this is absolutely not. This is pretty good damage, and good energy distance to continue. Yeah, 4 died to take care of this problem. Has all the benefits, none of the downsides. Sure. Hey, let's turn it off. Didn't get XP. That was terrible. We only get minor loot for this. Okay, let's find minor loot that I missed. Okay, I'm kind of dying inside, but we collect some minor loot. I was hoping all these enemies that were left alive at the end will automatically give XP. Unironically, I was thinking that. I have no idea why, maybe I just wanted to live in a place where dreams can be true. Oh yeah, this is sick number of XP. And a lot of ammo. That's a lot. We are close to level up, which will be 29. We are slowly getting to the proper level of power.
They're moving. Come on, this way.
That was a valuable 1000 XP. I know they are all empty, but it's still... I mean, it's, you know, OCD, you wanna make room look looted, so... they never have anything inside. This is literally empty crate object. This is not normal crate. How much of this garbage I have? 3. Okay, it's not terrible. Could be much worse. Oh, this is car. Place. Do we wanna... Oh, we can modify car. I didn't know this. I know it doesn't return here, so I suspect that you cannot modify it, because it would make no sense. These guys are here. You can fight them, by the way, if you want to, but in my opinion, it's useless. However, in the light of recent events that took me gig away experience that I deserve, I don't know anymore. Oh, by the way, in this is no ammo. damage. But it's 2 times. It's better damage in Bilbo Archer. It's better. Holy shit, I am barely fucking alive. Like, there was so much of this bullshit. My fucking friends constantly spam some fucking fanboy memes. Or this fanboy dialogue response to other person who also post fanboy dialogue response. It's because they are mentally unwell.
Rangers! Come see me a moment! Hello again, Rangers!
Do tell.
The radioactives figured... Anyway, you don't want to hear me ramble on about that. How are you? Wonderful. What else did you find in the loading dock area? Oh dear. That sounds like a life or death test. I hope you passed. Yes? Did you find any other curiosities down there? I see. Until next time.
There they are!
Going there, you want this object.
Hey again. How's it going?
Great. Only one more to go.
Go with the flow, Rangers. No.
So good to be back here with Mother Paula.
Welcome back, Rangers. The Proteus would like to know you up. May the glow bless you.
Yeah, we can report progress, but... Holy shit, I'm so tired of garbage. We are constantly progressing and yet so far from done. Thanks for watching, I'm tired, see you later.